Hey CBC Music, I'm Dean Brody, and I'm going to teach you how to do drop D tuning. For me, drop D is like one of the easiest things you can learn, but it adds so much to the songwriting process. But basically, you take your E string and take it down to a D. And it gives you that really low resonating bassy D note, and I just find you can do a lot with it. It has a lot of emotion. I'm Dean Brody, and that's how to do drop D tuning.